بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، اهلا بكم طلاب الاعزاء ودار جديد من دروس سوبر جول 2 يونت 8 ليسون 3 الوحده الثامنه الدرس الثالث. معكم الاستاذ عبد الوهاب حسن. What did you do last week? What did you do last week؟ يعني ماذا فعلت الاسبوع الماضي؟ conversation محادثه. What did you do last week؟ ماذا فعلت الأسبوع الماضي؟ Nothing special، لا شيء مميز. How about you؟ ماذا عنك؟ I went out with a new friend، ذهبت مع صديق جديد. From work، من العمل. Dave Robbins، Dave Robbins. Really، حقا. What's he like؟ ما شكله؟ He's very interesting but very demanding. يعني هو شيق جدا لكن but very demanding. Demanding يعني كثير الطلبات. Where did you go? أين ذهبتم؟ Well حسنا I wanted to impress him. يعني حاولت ان انا يعني افاجئه يعني كده يعني. So I took him اخذته to an expensive Indian restaurant. إلى مطعم هندي غالي. Was the food good? هل كان الطعام جيد؟ It was great. كان رائع. The problem, المشكلة, was he didn't like the spicy food. المشكلة إن هو ما حب الطعام اللي فيه توابل. Didn't you know? ألم تعرف؟ No, he said he ate all kinds of foods. هو قال إن هو يأكل أي نوع طعام. But at the Italian restaurant, لكن في المطعم الإيطالي, he only had the rice. فقط أكل الأرز. What did you do last week? Nothing special. How about you? I went out with a new friend from work. Dave Robbins. Really? What's he like? He's very interesting but very demanding. Where did you go? Well, I wanted to impress him, so I took him to an expensive Indian restaurant. Was the food good? It was great. Ah. The problem was he didn't like the spicy food. Did you know? No, he said. He ate all kinds of foods, but at the Italian restaurant, he only had the rice. Now, with the questions on the conversations. الآن مع الأسئلة على المحادثة. Question number one. Who did Sam go out with? مع من خرج سام? He went out with a new friend, Dave Robbins. خرج مع صديق جديد يسمى Dave Robbins. Two, what was he like? ما شكله? He was interesting but demanding. Demanding. كان يعني جذاب أو شيق لكنه كثير طلبات. Where did Sam take Dave? أين أخذ Sam Dave? He took him to an Italian restaurant. أخذه إلى مطعم إيطالي. What was the food like? يعني ما شكل الطعام أو كيف كان الطعام. The food was great. طعام كان رائع but it was spicy. لكنه كان فيه توابل كثير. Did Dave like the food? هل ديف أحب الطعام؟ No, he didn't. لا. What did he eat? ماذا أكل؟ He only ate rice. هو فقط أكل الأرز. Reading قراءة. Do you like different kinds of ethnic dishes? هل تحب أطباق مختلفة من العالم? Like sushi, مثل السوشي, pizza, البيتزا and curry. Which do you like best? أيهما أو أيهم تحبه أكثر? Listen, my dear friends. استمعوا يا طلابي الأعزاء.
Favorite foods around the world. Many of the favorite foods and snacks in the world were accidents. For example, a favorite snack in the U.S. is chocolate chip cookies. In 1930, Mrs. Wakefield wanted to make cookies for her guests, but she didn't have the baking chocolate that she usually used. She used regular chocolate, but it didn't melt. It stayed in small pieces or chips. Her guests loved them, and chocolate chip cookies became popular everywhere. Flatbread with different toppings was common in many cultures, but it became famous in Naples, Italy, when they added tomatoes and cheese. Flatbread with different toppings was common in many cultures, but it became famous in Naples, Italy, when they added tomatoes and cheese. At first, it was a meal for the poor, but in the 1800s, it became popular with kings and queens. Today, pizza is popular all around the world.
Chocolate chips, cookies, American snack, sushi, Japanese food, pizza, Italian food. Many of the favorite foods and snacks, كثير من الأطعمة والتسالي in the world, في العالم, were accidents. عرفت بالصدفة. For example, مثلا, a favorite snack in the US, تسالي مفضل في الولايات المتحدة is chocolate chip cookies. Chocolate chip cookies اللي هي رقائق الشوكولاتة. In 1930 في عام 1930 Mrs. Wakefield السيدة Wakefield wanted to make cookies أرادت أن تعمل مخبوزات for her guests لضيوفها. But she didn't have the bacon chocolate. لكنها لم يكن عندها اللي هي شوكولاتة الخبز أو الخبيز. That she usually used. التي كانت تستخدمها عادة. She used regular chocolate. كانت تستخدم شوكولاتة عادية. But it didn't melt. لكنها لم تذوب. It stayed in small pieces. It stayed in small pieces. ظلت في قطع صغيرة or chips أو رقائق. Her guests ضيوفها loved them أحبوها and chocolate chip cookies وأصبحت رقائق الشوكولاتة became أصبحت popular everywhere شائعة في كل مكان. Flat bread الخبز المفرود with different toppings بحشوات مختلفة was common in many cultures كان منتشر في ثقافات مختلفة but it became famous in Naples لكنه أصبح مشهور في نابلز إيطاليا when they added عندما أضافوا tomatoes الطماطم and cheese والجبن at first it was a meal for the poor في البداية كان طعام الفقراء but in the 1800s لكن في عام 1800 it became أصبح popular محبوب with kings and queens لدى الملوك والملكات today pizza is popular all around the world الآن البيتزا منتشرة في جميع أنحاء العالم chocolate chip cookies رقائق الشوكولاتة American snack تسالي أمريكية sushi Japanese food طعام ياباني pizza Italian food طعام إيطالي now with the questions on the passage الآن على أسئلة على القطعة when who made the first chocolate chip cookies من صنع أول رقائق للشوكولاتة Mrs. Wakefield made the first chocolate chip cookies السيدة Wakefield صنعت أول رقائق شوكولاتة why were chocolate chip cookies an accident لماذا كانت رقائق الشوكولاتة صدفة because they were created by mistake لأنها صنعت يعني بالصدفة Where did pizza become popular. Why? أين أصبحت البيتزا شائعة ولماذا؟ It became popular in Naples, Italy because they added tomatoes and cheese. لأنهم أضافوا إليها الطماطم والجبن. What are some of the most popular dishes in the world? ما هي بعض أشهر الأصناف في العالم؟ Burgers, فلافل, beef, chicken, rice. What ethnic food is popular in your country? ما هو الطعام العرقي المنتشر في بلدك؟ We have many ethnic food that became famous in Saudi Arabia, like falafel, like fool, like what else, like bukhari, and many other kinds of food, like pizza, like sushi. شكرا لكم أبناء الطلاب، أتمنى أن تكونوا استفدتم من الحصة. إذا عندكم أسئلة أو أشياء زي كذا اكتبوا في التعليقات وأنا إن شاء الله سوف أرد عليكم. شكرا لكم وأتمنى لكم النجاح والتوفيق. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.